Hey, you don't know me, but a connection of mine told me you're the person that people go to when they need some help. And I might need a little backup for a conversation.
Oh, shit! Enough of this, asshole! Move in, you stupid piece of shit!
Hostiles down!
Hostiles
is back! Damn it! This is
one more. Gotta reload!
Lay down some covering fire! You fucked the wrong-
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving, and I'll brief you en route. Behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. Diamond casino owners and big players in oil and gas. You're headed to the current residence of one Mason Duggan. He's the younger brother of Thornton, who runs a casino. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. To give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. I've given you access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. Probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other's at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be long, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? Yeah, tip of the iceberg. Here's a primer on the Duggan family. You might as well know what you're up against. They're from Texas. Petrochemical tycoons. Hence, their interest in fixing gas prices. The family patriarch, Avery, was killed in mysterious circumstances. All right, you're near the depot now. There shouldn't be much security, but I strongly advise you to definitely do something about the alarms. You find the building's external fuse boxes, blow them, and you should be able to get inside without a fuss. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
strategy!
You just walk in there and start a shootout? I'm in the next building, you know? I can hear it from here. I'll give you a pass since it's your first assignment. Just get the job done. Sunscreen to keep your calendar clear.